Take us to the Felisa on Western Highway, near Chumash. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. All right, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. Okay! That no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light. Well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view.
Look at you!
The sea view. Nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power, incarceration, homicide, you know, all those weighty issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not-talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at? There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on my cell. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint. Not much security. Staff won't give a crap. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. Get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat. I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster. Calling Paige. She's my assistant. First she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna saw me in half. No? Didn't like that one? You don't make it easy. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good work. Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-de-doo. Where were we? Ah, masks. Paige, oh yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. I couldn't use it. There's Paige. We're leaving this car, taking the truck. I should be using my cane.
Hey. Damn!
Now it's back to the apartment. Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check, go down the inventory, or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with... They're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting... We're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheap...
Excuse me!
The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's...
drop any cops or gangsters or whoever you've got coming after you and bring it to my garment factory. And try not to damage the car too much. You can't rob a bank and wreck the car.
Place when you're ready to go.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. Okay.
Ah, your first time. You know, the first times, well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be fireworks, you know. It'll be vaguely awkward and disappointing, you know. You probably stick the wrong thing in the wrong part.
Security cameras in the foyer. Driver, take them out. driller. When you're in the network, you'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling. You get the box, come out of there, get in the car, and hit the road. Now, part of the money I put up for this job went to getting you out clean. I hired the best guy in the business to get you away from the cops. He wasn't cheap, nor were the expenses he submitted. But, you know, only the best. How's the hack coming? You should have this done by now.
Shot. Oh crap! Oh crap!
Stay on the crowd. Keep them under control while your partner's in the back. And don't kill any witnesses, okay? No bodies. Not now.
Okay, okay.
Crap!
You made your point.
Stay in control. If they think you're weak, they might try something.
Don't shoot!
Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah?
Oh,
this ain't
God.
The movies.
You don't have to shoot me. I don't want to get shot!
This would be the worst way to die!
That's the box! Be ready to move! Squad car! I've got my getaway guy waiting for you on Zancudo Bridge. He's got a plan for the cops if you can just get there. Guy's name's Eddie Toe. He's a professional. He'll take care of everything.
Thank you.
Can you show it to me? Yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.
You win, all you- to revolution.
Fool yourself. Go on. Sleep with the most.
Yeah.
With Nate and Steve.
Let's load the car up. I got a bag of ice. I got a six pack. And I don't wanna go back.
It's a bit mad how updating Life Invader and Bleater have become a full-time job. But it's nice to know that we are leaving future generations with miles and miles of utter and absolute rubbish. When you smoke a little too much and the darkness of the electronic life starts to close in on you, turn on non-stop pop and lose yourself. Don't be so bloody serious. Is resolutely not stopping. Ever. Do we understand each other?
Never had a doubt.
No!
Milo FM. Coming to you live and direct from the lab. We send our pirate signal straight out to you. Listeners out there. From the underground to the mothership, we will blast that ass with cosmic energy, baby. Let me check in with my man, and I'm out on the street.
Hey, what's up?
They called the Ghostbusters and the End Control. Had a throwing.
Is going to get relentless. Are you ready? Try and have some fun.
Without you and you and me, you're gonna keep winning. If you want something better, you gotta wanna keep your all. Cause I believe so much in we, and no, we're not kidding. If you feel the same as me, you gotta wanna take the ball. Now find out that nothing is given. Don't know.
the afterlife to a